Here, Sam, here.
Every color fucked up. Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way.
Thank you.
Thank you. If they come out, we just shoot, right?
Watch the ventilation ducts. We know you can hear us.
I'm not seeing them. Eyes open, guys. Eyes open.
They went in the vents, I think. They must still be around here somewhere.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Patients must supply their criminal registration.
Oh.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshal Waits around.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Sure, it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who linked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more...
Where'd she go? Hate it that we have to do this.
Watch the ventilation ducts. Keep looking.
Not seeing them.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Escobar Medical Facility recommends seeks a medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Sevastopol safety protocols.
of our medical facility recommends seeks a medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Just want to help.
the little details when seeing the big picture.
Synthetic nurses operate in this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask. Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeks medical assurance. Relief when you're far from home.
Sevastopol safety protocols. Protected area compromised.
Please calm down. Cristobal Medical Facility recommends seeks a medical assurance. Really, when you're far from home.
Thank you.
Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here... on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliation. I can be a friend to you. Call me.
Thank you.
I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Shoot anything that moves. This is so fucked up.
Keep it together.
They just killed him.
And now they're dead too. So just calm down.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems that's in bad storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Who of our requisitions, Android?
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an Android in a warehouse is fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay, Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Thank you.
recognize that?
It's not the creature. We'd be dead by now. Have a look around. Find out what that was. Sure came from over here.
Someone's here.
Did you hear that?
I think I saw something light up over there.
This job was too good to be true.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and suspended storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane?
What was that?
We're jumping in shadows.
Feels like a graveyard, huh?
look at me like that? Guy had it coming. Jackass. If we're gonna get through this, I need you alive. This is horrible, huh? I knew the pay on this job was too good to be true.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Dance them out.
Don't look at me. Guy had it coming.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIP's visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Sieg's and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Thank you.
Betting. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Nice.
help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
way.
I found you guys. Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Thank you.
go, please! Don't tell anyone you saw me here!
This place looks safe.
This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit. Synthetics shouldn't just kill.
You put push me into this.
Thank you. I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley! Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.
Think of your fellow passengers.
You realize coming aboard was a bad idea yet?
I wouldn't call the welcome friendly.
He hasn't slept in days. Me neither.
someone shut everything off.
Hello? I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck!
Man, I feel like death.
She never left the others.
Huh?
I didn't know this.